Now, a cyber attack on computers in Iran has all the earmarks of the CIA. Or maybe it was just an MTV segment. Listen to what scientists at Iran's nuclear facilities heard in the middle of the night when a virus shut down computers and turned several into boomboxes. Yeah, you heard it right. That's AC/DC's Thunderstruck.
A scientist working at the Atomic Energy Organization of Iran said computer systems have been hit by a cyber attack which forced them to play AC/DC's Thunderstruck at full volume in the middle of the night. Mikko Hipponen, the lead researcher at the...